Trying to figure out, is there a better way to destroy this spider machine looking vehicle thing? Pretty beastly, not really sure what the correct term is. But you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna look it up. Let's look it up and see what is the correct name for this.
Here.
Tusk Thumper School. Well, not Tusk Thumper School, it's called Warframe School. So let's look at this. So I'm in the daytime. See four-legged enemies will spawn randomly somewhere in the map. So I got that issue going. spawning on me for no reason.
Once you found yourself a Tusk Thumper, you need to kill it in order for him to get to drop bullets.
Hey, I think that's obvious. You're gonna kill it. Just make sure you're to join the plains of Edelon during daytime, because the special enemy will not spawn during night. Oh, okay. So how do I kill it? What's the fastest way to kill it? Because I think this is a slow way. I'm doing it. One of three different versions. Tusk Thumper, the stronger, Tusk Thumper Bull, Tusk Thumper Doma. I don't know which one I have. Let's see. Once you found in Tusk Thumper, I think I just got the regular one. Let's see. Destroy the armor plate on one of the four knees. Okay, been doing that. Use your weapon to shoot off. Alright, yeah. My weapon's pretty weak though. Maybe that's my problem. Now, green glowing light will be shown, which exactly. Yep. Yeah. Repeat that on all four legs. It's different variants. Repeat it. You don't need to kill one leg first and then move to the other, but try and damage all legs as you please. Yeah, I was just going random. Tearing up all the legs I could.
It's the best I could do.
After you destroy the four legs, Tusk Thumper will be defeated. I'm going to drop plans of Edelon. Resources. If I'm saying this wrong, I don't mind being corrected. Edelon. I don't know. If you did bring Nicholas into the fight, you would get the chance to go with Nicholas. Go back to that. Use your archery. Oh, I do have the archery launcher. No, she's not. I guess my archery launcher isn't ready yet. Play that team for the same reason your archery launcher. Okay, I don't have any of these. Invisibility. Yeah, I don't have any of those. Who's this? Hey, she came out a long time ago. I'm late. What is it? Anyway, let's see. Use your Archon Launcher. Number called Prime. I'm going back up to here, though. Necros. Who's Nicholas? It's a prime build. Don't have that either. Whoop. So, I guess I see what I need to add. Huh. So, number one, yeah, I need to go find me a Nicholas eventually. This is way back. And I need to use the Archon to the Archon launcher. I think I do have an Archon launcher, I just don't have it on me. I didn't put it in the game. Okay, fair enough.
Something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, yeah? Plains living is tough living. Grenier are finding that out the hard way. Let's make them find out a little faster. Cut off their supplies.
Kanzu is right. The Grenier can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. The commander in charge of this detachment is hiding somewhere near my waypoint. Draw them out and eliminate them.
Love folks who love what they do. To uncertainty and infighting among his former troops. Good work. I need you to recover a Grenier drone so that I can access its logs. Is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. Can use the codes in this Grineer drone to sow confusion within the Grineer ranks. You've left the commander of this detachment weak and exposed. Capture him, and let's see what he has to say. The officer is nearby. Track them down. There's the officer. Capture them.
Imagine a future without Grineer. How I can, thanks to you.